After winning last Tuesday's special election, Joseph Sembilinski, the congressional elect representative for New York's 23rd district, will be sworn into office come September 13th. Sembilinski ran against Democratic candidate Max Della Pia to finish former Congressman Tom Reed's remaining term for the 23rd district. Reed resigned on the House floor back on May 10th. The ceremony will take place at the U.S. Capitol in Washington.